Good way to start the stream with yawning. Anyways, good evening. Welcome to Silent Hill Downpour Part 2. Let's dive right back in. Are you sure you're alone? Yeah? Okay, this is where we left off. What the hell am I saying? Hey, legs. What's up? Back in spoopy Silent Hill. This look like oven doors or something. Getting drunk at work. That's fine. That's cool. Not what I was expecting to happen, but okay. Did that lamb just came to life? Okay, this is probably gonna turn the entire room around me, isn't it? Still holding on to my trusty pan. Have you ever pooped so hard that your head hurts? Because that's what happened to me. That's what just happened to me. That's a thing that happened. No, it's very important to talk about that. Oh, thought that chair was a guy. Got scared there for a moment. not this fuck again. Ah! Go, 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 go! No! I don't know what that did. I just opened the door again. No, 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 no. Oh, it's gone. Okay. What is that thing? Okay, never-ending stairs. Am I actually going somewhere, or should I head back downstairs, maybe? Because this doesn't look like it's taking me anywhere at all. Okay, I'll go back down then. Aha. Oh, it's a scary door. Oh. Hey, where's my map of this place? Well, I guess it's gone now.
Did that now we're just really just happen?
Back here again? Okay. Now you're cooking. Ah, there we go. Whoa! Oh man, this game is pretty glitchy. Ooh, let's see if this toilet works. Oh! Well, it worked, but... Nothing. Was all just a dream. Or was it? You always have to test the toilets. It is very important to do that. Oh, we chair boys now. No, I want my pan. I'm sure if I stick to this weapon, everything will pan out right in the end, so... We can go upstairs, but... Oh, hello! What do we have here? What do we have here? Ooh, a health pack. Okay, so we can go out that way. Key boys. I did not even see that. I just saw those flowers. Ooh, a new pen. What's this? The pantry? Ooh. A basement. Not sure if I like basements. Oh no. Oh no. There's surprisingly little stuff to find in this game. Where's that coming from? Officer failed to check in and driver's not answering radio. Possible TC. Over. What? Oh, yeah, I picked him up. Never mind. Okay, this is probably where the key goes, so let's check around first. I think this is like... Is that a thing? Health pack, boys! Good, good. Pick up what? Pick up. Pick up. It says pick up, but I'm not sure what. Oh. No, Pam, please. Huh. That's really anything here, huh? Yes. It's a good place to go. Ooh, a knife though. Knife is better than pen. For sure. What the hell is that thing? Okay, game, please work with me. Do not crash now. But we have a key. Okay, I'll check this out in a bit. I'm gonna head upstairs. The knife is mightier than the pen. Well, if it's a hard-hitting pen, I don't know. Where is that stairs? Here it is. Let's see what's up here. What was that?
What?
What? Ah. Ah! Wait, but what was that? Oh, but I can probably just smash that lock. Somebody locked the door here, that's for sure. Oh. That's a problem. That is a problem. Somebody spilled cranberry juice all over these white sheets. Who the hell is gonna clean up this mess? Open? Yo!
So much for the coffee. There's no power cord.
Aw. Great observation, I guess. There's another door here. Room, room, room. Room, room, room.
Remember, if you tell the truth, don't have to remember anything.
Who the hell said that? Power cord? Wait, am I just gonna make coffee now? Is that what's happening? AFK. It's a little rough around the edges this game. Can tell you that, but hey PLD. What's going on, man? Why are you dead? Oh, clue boys. Somebody type that in chat, please. 26381. Oh, you went Chris. I thought you were sick. 26381. There we go. We might need that for something.
Hello?
Is that a dog? Oh, no, Doke. No. Doke. Oh. Ah. Six. Three. Eight. Why can't it be eight? What? What? Two, six, three, eight. Why doesn't one maybe? What? Right, two. I can't have a six here either. What? What is this? I'm so confused. I bought a very cheap games just to get them off my wish list. I don't even remember what. No, I can't put eight on the fourth one because it skips over, like it can only turn two of them. So it has to be a It has to be an odd number for sure. And the only odd numbers in this are 3 and 1. So 3? This one can be everything, right? Yeah. And this can also be everything. Oh, 2 and 4, like, gotcha. Wait, so Okay. So 2 is 6. Oh, I'm bad at stuff like this. Like this many? No. Crap. Okay. 2, 6. This is 3, 8, and 1. There we go. Okay, I got this now, but... Oh, you can have knife and thing. Mangara with the auto host. Gygas with the auto host. Thank you. Yeah, we got a gun now. That's cool. Does it even have bullets, though? That's the question. Oh, whoops. I always forget what inventory. Oh, there we go. Oh, it has 7 bullets. Okay. I think we did everything over there, so let's. Whoa, game! Whoa! Chill. Okay. We sure are in. All right. Check this out. Why do you throw it away? That's so dumb. That's a very strong lock. That is the strongest lock ever made. Oh, but of course this wrench will probably work. Guess you know. That makes all the sense in the world. Let's. I'm gonna keep it on. Pick up. Aha. I cannot read that. Room 5B reaffirmed to room at 7:51 p.m. Showered 8:10 p.m. Shampoo hair twice in bed. 8:42 p.m. Will. And no blah. Lights off at 9:23 p.m. after reading fashion magazine, drinking a glass of wine. Cheap. Room 102. Ordered room service at 5:32 p.m. Home special fried chicken dinner with mile? 8 half white watching news program. Then put tray outside door 7:10 p.m. Clipped toenails until 7:32 p.m. Left clippings on floor. Watch TV rest of night until bedtime 10:35 p.m. Wore oversized men's button up. Sheer. Room 6A, shaved legs, double exclamation mark. At 8:20 p.m. in bathtub, in bed by 9:30 p.m. Sleeps nude, snores loudly. Room 103, long phone call to a boyfriend? Question mark. Ended at 5:22 p.m. Cried the entire time. Cried herself to sleep. I guess we got like a voyeur thingy going on here, but what? Why is it so hard to read? Like, why didn't you like give an option to just read it at least? Or yo, piece of wire. There. No point wasting electricity, right? I must say, like, this game does have a lot of rooms, but a lot of them are just like unnecessary empty. Also, I'm hearing noises. Oh no. Remember when the bus crashed and he said there were no survivors? Well, now he's dead. Yo, what the bitch, please! You should not be this nimble. Yeah, fuck you. Where is my health meter thingy? Do I even have a health meter thingy? Where am I? Oh, I'm here. Why does this guy always turn his freaking flashlight off?
Panel's busted.
But we got a wire. Here we go.
Bingo. Finally. Back outside.
Okay. New knife. Where are we, though? Oh, these are like all huts. Okay. Let's check them out. Is this a map or something? No, that's just a piece of paper with no real significance. New clothes? Yeah.
Nice.
Looking fly.
What's this?
Ooh, we police guys now.
Been a long time since I had real clothes.
No, knife is better. Seriously, the frame rate though. Jesus. It's like incredibly bad. Yeah, when I notice it, it's like extremely bad. Think there's something outside. Yo, what is better than a knife? Butcher's knife. It's a weird room. I didn't trust that. I'm gonna check around a little bit more first. Yeah, there's definitely nothing here. This is also boarded. Oh, this doesn't look good. This does not look good.
Power's out. Wonder where the breaker is.
Okay, that's the thingy we were looking for, right? Hammer or butcher's knife? I'm gonna stick with the hammer. Whoa! Stop! Okay, I think I'm kind of hurt now. Bitch. What is that? Think it's over? Jesus. Yeah, best frame rate in the world, for sure. It's kind of sad, though. It, like, really drags the game down. Game tokens! Uh-oh. Oh, I get it. Like, Homecoming did not really have this problem, as far as I remembered.
Yes. I'm back to that Skytram.
Free ticket, boys! Am I gonna send a... It's so much effort, though. Like, how much is that gonna cost me? Is it even worth sending back? I don't know. Where do we go to get back, actually? Won't be... Yeah, I guess, but like, I can't do it myself, the post office is always closed before I can even get there after work, so... We'll see. Thank you very much for the follow, Black Echo. Much appreciated. Yeah, I mean, the game doesn't work. Like, I asked if they could send a replacement copy, but they can only bring it back. Germany shops have to pay for shipping if the product is broken. I don't know Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it works like that. With eBay. Plus, it's from a UK shop, so I don't know what the deal is with that. You know a lot more about eBay than me. Oh, here we go. Was this here before? Rusty key. Yeah, then I still have to look for a freaking copy. Yeah, I'll see if I can do... Oh no! We are not dealing with that. Nope. Yeah, nothing. Like, I hope it's the disc. Like, I don't see anything with it. Like, that would... That would really cause it to not function, but... But yeah, it's sad. I was looking forward to playing that game.
This must be the ticket machine. Wherever this thing goes, can't be worse than back there, can it?
might want to rethink that, but... Out of the frying pan.
I love it how there's like zero like controls or anything in this thing, and it waited for me to enter it before it took off and stuff. So... Well, that's gone now. Of course not. Why can't I run? Whoops! That was the wrong button. Oh no! My thing! Pick it up. Thank you. Oh, now we can run. That was strange. Stupid birds! Ooh, door. There's also a door.
Locked. Anybody in here? Hello?
Some smokes. Some drugs. Box. Box of coffee. A new pan. Some beers. Some nothing.
Wait, didn't switch off at all. 8 kids. Oh. Man, people should really pay attention when they're handling their cranberry juice. Can confirm faucet works. Let's check the toilet though. We have to check this toilet. Yeah, it works. Great. It definitely works. Hello. Press then to equip or unequip a lighter, or select it from the inventory. So now we have a flashlight and a lighter. Okay, I'm gonna turn the flashlight off. Yo, eggs, boys. Or a crowbar. No, no crowbar. X, please. Thank you.
Take much to knock this down.
He gets tired fast. Wait, didn't I come in that way? What? Oh, that's the other door. Huh? Looks safe. Pick up what? Maybe I should turn on like the thing where items get highlighted, get shiny, because it's really hard to see what you can and what you cannot pick up in this game, in my opinion. Like, we're doing fine, but I'm always like, what the hell am I supposed to pick up? And maybe I miss out on some goods by... Here we go again. Pick up what? Another lighter? Oh, no, oh, great. Now I got a chair. It's a wooden plank. I do not want a wooden plank. Cutscene, boys. Pretty impressive. Oh, hello.
Guess by looking at it, but this place used to be filled with all kinds of visitors. Moms and dads and little kids and... Yeah, it was a nice place.
I'm sorry. You are.
Name's JP, and that, sir, is the Devil's Pit. 490 meters straight down to the blackest soul of the earth. The deepest limestone sinkhole north of...
fascinating, but... Sorry. Someone... something... tried to kill me back there. You haven't seen anyone? I'm strange. Wandering around here, have you?
First time visitor, huh?
Listen, if there's a quick way out of here, I'd really appreciate it if you just tell me.
Way out? What good would that do? Sorry. We don't get too many visitors these days.
Right. Well, be seen.
If you head through the cavern, there's a train. It can take you to Hillside. Boy, I tell you, all the kids, they just love that little train.
How about you show me?
Sorry.
Please, no escorting.
Place I gotta be.
Brannon with the auto host. Thank you. Wait, it's 8:30 already? Jesus. Okay.
The Devil's Pit. Sounds like a fun place to bring the family.
Do you guys like to see a big hole? I guess that's literally what the Grand Canyon is as well, but I think it's a little bit more impressive than this thing is. No? I think it is.
That train is again.
Told you. Just head on down into the caverns there. You'll find it.
Yeah, thanks. Going down the caverns. Sounds like a good plan. It's like a very, very good plan. For being a Silent Hill game, this game feels surprisingly un-Silent Hill-like. Like the, except for the nightmare part in the, in the diner. The atmosphere is a little weird for a Silent Hill game, in my opinion. Not that that's bad. It's just different. Like, even Homecoming was, like, more Silent Hill-like. Even though it takes place in Shepherd's Glen and not in Silent Hill. One part of it takes place in Silent Hill, I think, if I remember correctly. But most of it's in a neighboring town. Hey, Megara, what's up? How are you doing? My first playthrough, I'm taking this really slow. I'm probably gonna try and complete this game. It doesn't look too bad. It's like a 24-hour thing. Yo, no! Nope. Ooh, but what's in there now? Nope. There's nothing. Great.
Nope. 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 Yeah, this is gonna end well. I did it. Oh no, my weapon! Great, I still got my lighter. Oh no, I lost my gun as well? What the bullshit is this? Why did I lose my gun? I wasn't even equipping my gun. Oh, fuck you, game. If I knew I would lose it, I would have shot those, whatever they are. God damn it. Alright, crank it up. Oh, that looks like it's heading straight into Dino Crisis 2. Is FK still here? What did you buy, FK, if you're still here? From Steam. What did I buy? I bought like a spoopy game? Oh, Count Lucanor, I think it's called. It's like a 2D top-down spoopy game. But I don't remember what the other two were. They were like a dollar each, like a euro each or something. Again, I just bought it to get them off my Where's my flashlight? That's not my flashlight. Did I lose my flashlight? What? This is just great. This is just all kinds of great, isn't it? No, that looks safe. My radio is acting up again. Which means there's spoopy people in here. So the river
powers most of the mine's machinery. Huh. Interesting.
Thank you.
Why does that thing exist?
Wonder what the water pump's for.
It's not really doing anything, huh? Always be smart. Okay.
The pump must have drained the cave.
What cave? Solve the puzzle that I did not even know I had to solve. There's a monster here. It's in the water, I can see it. Oh no, that's just a dead person. Is it though? Is it just a dead person, or is it one of those screaming bitches? Could be one of those screaming bitches. First aid kit, pistol bullets. Thank you for the pistol bullets for a pistol I don't have anymore. Am I sure I don't have a pistol anymore? Nope. Also, where's my weapon? Oh, I still have my weapon. See anything else here? A map would be nice, right? I don't have a map of this. So, it said it drained the cave. I'm gonna presume that is the cave that it drained, but where do I go there? Excuse me. Am I missing something very obvious? Can't go there. Also, where did that screamer go? I have no idea what to do. Danger, do not... What? Do not climb on... I have no idea what this says. Well, I did not mean to do that, but... I'm stuck. Completely stuck. I do not understand where to go. Alright, that's definitely the pump that I did, but like, it can't just be for pistol bullets, right? Why does this stop me? Yeah, I don't know where to go. I might be just an idiot or something. When a Gillespie Coal and Iron Company started the Devil's Pit Mine in 1816, electric power was hot. Not invented yet. As the mining operation expanded and dug deeper into the earth, hauling ore, equipment and men to the surface via men and animal power became impractical. New system was needed. The miners began to use the power of the underground river and Devil's Falls to power simple machinery like water wheels for hoisting ore to the surface pulley systems. As the operation grew more complex and ambitious, so did the machinery. By the mid-19th century, Devil's Pit utilized one of the most sophisticated and early applications of hydroelectric power. This elevator was one of the first of its kind, using an ingenious system of gears and water wheels to take men and equipment to the upper caverns. I think I have to do something else with that puzzle so it powers up the elevator, maybe? That is the exact same. Oh yeah, it does the pump now. So it has to do the elevator. There we go. The cave was just a little bonus. Yeah, stairs. Really have to put on my lighter for this. There we go. We in there. Smart boys. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. This ain't good. We dead. Oh, we not dead. We're fine. We are just fine. Is that gas? Looks like gas. Might be water now. Well, we ain't going back that way. That's for damn sure. Pick up what? Pick up what? Oh, rocks.
Get away from me!
Ah!
Ah!
Oops, I killed her. I was trying not to kill. Whatever. Terrain tour of the mines. In the early years of Devil's Pit, minecarts were used as a transportation tool for moving materials in and out of the pit during the mining process. The minecart rode on steel tracks and were initially pushed and pulled by either animals or humans, later replaced by engines. Due to the precipitous engines, inclines and declines of the Devil's Pit, God damn it, this is archery tunnels. It was unavoidable that the tracks would have sharp hazards and often even deadly turns. Humans working in the mines were warned to avoid riding aboard the carts whenever possible, as the death rate for such a journey was estimated at 40%. Quite simply, this meant a 4 out of 10 miners who hitched a ride aboard a minecart met an unfortunate end. Okay. So, in other words, we're gonna ride a minecart. That's what the game is saying. And we're gonna probably die if we're not too careful. Train accident at Devil's Pit causes death of 8 children. This is the hardest shit to read ever. Oh, but you can zoom, I see. That's by Wally Thompson. Okay, by Wally Thompson, staff writer. In what Silent Hill law enforcement officials are calling an unprecedented tragedy, 8 children were killed last night when the tour train in which they were riding derailed in the Devil's Pit mines. Witnesses claim that J.P. Sater, the train's operator, was visibly intoxicated at the time of the accident, and that negligence on his part may have led to the derailment. That's why the guy is still here. The train guy was drunk, said Philip Manton, a tourist from Chicago. He was belligerent to everyone, even the kids. There was no way he should have been operating anything. We've just begun investigating this terrible accident, and it's far too soon to speculate on anything, Detective Edward Rogers told reporter this morning. Rest assured, we will utilize all available police resources and personnel to uncover the cause. The Silent Hill Tourism Authority has shut down all Devil's Pit operations indefinitely and has released the following statement. We are saddened by the horrific accident involving the tourist train at our facilities, and we pledge to fully cooperate with law enforcement officials in all aspects of their investigation.
J.P. Sater. That's the guy I met outside.
Well, that was a very, very loud door. First aid. Always great.
Fuck!
What the fuck? Oh, what's that? That is a walking butthole. No, it's not a butthole. I don't know what it is, but it's not cool. I threw my thing away. Where is it? Well, it still looks like a butthole, actually. Where did it go? Fuck you, butthole! Oh, a rock, yeah, that's gonna help much. What is that thing? That is horrible. Mom is dead again, thanks to him. At least we know how to fight it now. Great, my freaking axe, well, my pickaxe, not axe. I did not see it at first, it scared the living shit out of me, honestly. No, the butt is back! No! Where do I go? I have to get through that, but there's nothing metal here, right? Yeah, that's not helping much. No, I need something metal. Fuck you, butt. Oh, here's freaking pickaxe. We're out of here. Whatever that thing is, I do not want to see it anymore. No wonder there's so many 8 kits here. Just happened. Okay, we did it. We made it through the butthole cave. Or at least part of it. Wait, he's here again? Oh, I sense a boss fight coming up. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get me a bottle of water. Because water is good. You guys grab something as well. Something to eat, maybe. Go to the bathroom. I don't know, but I will be right back. We back. I'm gonna see what this statistics thing is. Oh, here you can see your health. 12%, zero side quests. Puzzle solved, 1. Items collected. Am I? Wow. Mysteries, 3. Objects, gadgets, whatever that all means. I have not killed a single enemy. That's good. That's what we're going for.
Seder! Oh, it's just you.
What are you doing, JP?
You know, enjoying the view. You know, they say if you were to put the Empire State Building in here, wouldn't even be halfway to the top of this place.
Seems like a dangerous place to be sightseeing.
Emily with the host, thank you. And Granon with the sub for 2 months in a row. Saint Spoopy time. Thank you very much.
That's what I kept telling them.
Yeah, I read all about it.
Those newspaper men are goddamn fucking.
How did the rest of Resident Evil go? Did I ever say my name?
What's wrong? Those kids had parents that might disagree with you. The paper mentioned negligence.
It was an accident.
You were completely hammered. There were witnesses.
Ooh, Resident Evil 2.
Someone know all your
dirty
little secrets?
I love that one.
I never hurt anybody that didn't deserve it. And I sure as hell never hurt any kids. I wouldn't be able to live with myself.
I'm doing all right. Little tired because it's Friday. I'll see how long I can keep streaming.
Listen to us talk. As if anybody
how are you doing?
Gives a damn. When we're the ones who decide.
And hi everybody from Emily's channel. Welcome to Silent Hill.
Wait. What do you mean? Just wait a second.
Be seeing you around, Murphy.
No.
Well, that's number 2 down. Well, number 3, actually. Everybody keeps dying here. Silent Hell. Yeah. Well, I'll light one up for you. Rest in pieces. Hey, Clicky, of course I'm alive.
Can't believe he jumped.
How are you doing? Yeah, we definitely need more sunlight. For sure. There wasn't any sunlight today, honestly. Also tired? Yeah, we're all just tired here. It's the first time I'm playing this Silent Hill as well. The frame rate of this game is very, very bad, but whatever. We'll get through it. I have no idea what Dragon Guard 3 is. So I couldn't tell you. Entry to Cave of Tears, the dark cavern before you, was originally called Deus Tusk Cavern. The cave contains the largest stalagmite in all of northeastern America and was first discovered by Chinese immigrant miners in 1863. The Chinese miners believed the giant stalagmite to be a large tusk protruding from Dayu, which literally translates to Earth Prison in English, and is considered the realm of the dead in Chinese mythology, hence the name Dayu's Tusk. The cave is also the lifelong home to the weeping bat, a rare species of bat indigenous to the area. As a result, the cavern is also often referred to by locals as the Cave of Tears. It's a video game, yeah, what? I can't imagine it's a video game, yeah. I've never heard of it before. Excuse me. There's something here. God damn it, it's another butthole. Where is he? There he is. Hello, Weird Wolf. How are you doing? Just fighting some buttholes here. Nope, it's jumping butthole, that's for sure. Oh! Get down here! God! The near game, I've never played it. Oh, come on. Also, everybody's tired here. It's your job to keep me awake. Or is that my job to keep you awake? I don't know. Okay, I hate fighting these guys. Especially if I keep missing them like an idiot. I'm so gonna die. Why doesn't he die? I don't have a gun. I only have bullets. I lost my gun when the bridge collapsed. As of my flashlight, actually. There he goes. Jesus. Throw the bullets. So where did I come from again? From here, right? Yeah. Be your own gun. Why can't I take this to... Oh my god, he's back! Or it might be another one, but... This is the worst weapon in the world! Origins is my favorite one, but only if, like, you play it on PSP, because it's really scary that way. Yes, give me that hammer. I'm gonna freaking knock some sense into this guy. Linus with a friend request. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. So everybody wants to be my friend. I want to be your friend too. Aw. Alright, so that went well. You know what? Oh, I can't see. Oh, there we go. I'm sorry. You know what? Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. Don't care. I'm out of here. Get out of my way, you butt. No! Well, I blew something up, that's for sure. Alright, let's see what else we have in here. Don't care. Not gonna bother with the buttholes anymore. Oh, I can't see shit again. Alright. Alright. Okay. Get out of my... No! Wait, get away! Losers. Smell you later. Oh, okay. Hope you're gonna eat something nice. See you later, ClickSpark. Maybe I'll still be around when you get back, but I doubt it. I'll probably be in bed. Oh, not again.
Never not again. One day you'll see this all come together.
You gotta eat garbage because it's cheap. Yeah.
How the hell did I get through all that?
That's an option, of course. This is a long elevator ride. Oh no. No! Thank you very much for the follow, Weird Fool. Nah, screw you. Oh, hello. Aha. My train ride by Danny Wilkes, age 8. That guy did not look 8. The man had a red jacket and asked me, how are you? He drove the train through water that's blue. Then ice cream ruined my orange shoes. Okay. Sure. Thanks, person who wrote that. Like, this game is always saying pick up and I never see what the hell they're talking about. I'm gonna put on... Can I do it from here? Yeah, there we go. Wait. Damn it. Yeah, that's gonna help a little bit with what I can pick up, because I have so much trouble to see what I can pick up or not. I feel like I'm missing a lot.
This must be the train Seder told me about.
Seder. What a name, even. Oh, Silent Hill. Alright, got more reading to do. Let me put me in a good position so I can actually see what the hell is going on. Okay, so, get out of the way, Murphy. The Devil's Strain, the jokingly called the Devil's Strain by the miners that once worked in the Devil's Pit. This mine train has since been converted into a ride for visitors. Equipped with a fascinating audio commentary, the Devil's Strain provides the passengers with an in-depth educational tour of Devil's Pit, including an interactive reenactment of much of the pit's rich history. Please be advised that the tour includes the use of strobe lighting, so passengers sensitive to such effects should take extra care. Also, please keep your hands inside the cart at all times, as the Devil's Train passes through areas of the pit with very low ceilings and narrow passageways. Finally, we ask that you please refrain from using any flash photography that might disturb even the native fauna. Thank you for listening. Enjoy your ride on the Devil's Train. Like, the Devil's Pit, the Devil's Train, the guy who is the conductor is called Seder. Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Train A, B, C. Oh no. D, B, C. No. B. E. Okay, there must be a solution to this, right? Is there something here? No. No clues? Oh, wait. No, that's not it. Red, blue, orange. Red, blue, orange. Look at me being smart. I is smart.
Welcome aboard the Devil's Pit Historic Mine Train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Cavern.
You know I am with puzzles.
Keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times, and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride. No flash photography. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860.
Oh god, it actually kind of scared me. Oh no. Oh no, no, no. No. No! No! He was right in front of me. He was right freaking in front of me. Oh god. Oh no. No, get away.
Come on!
Haha, loser. Shit. Oh. Why? I'm glad I don't have to do anything. What the hell was that? Oh. What was that face? Now we're in Silent Hill territory for sure. Damn. Thanks, game. You make me drop my freaking flashlight. Creatures are more deadly. Yeah, no shit. I'm just running away from everything. Yeah, this is the first time I play this one. I just got it yesterday.
Pendleton.
How are you alive?
I saw you.
Hands against the wall. I said, up against the wall.
You don't have to do this. We should help each other. This place, I don't know what it is or how we got here.
One thing I just shut up. What the? Where did you get this? Where in the hell did you get this?
I just found it in these clothes. I didn't.
Is this some kind of sick joke to you?
No, I swear. I don't know what's going on any more than you do.
On your knees.
She did fall. What?
On your fucking knees.
Thank you. I cannot read that. Sinkunimi? I couldn't read it properly. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for messing up your name, probably.
I don't know who you think I am or what you think I've done.
Shut the hell up! You think this is funny, don't you?
Chill, lady. Come on.
I can't. I'm sorry. I can't do it.
Well, okay. You're a strange person.
Leave me alone, God damn it!
It's a lot of mood swings.
I'm sorry.
Take her gun. I would love to. Could definitely use a gun again. If I talk to her again, will she shoot me?
Hey, maybe if we stick together, we can...
Go away.
Okay, lady. Okay. Okay. Oh. I think I'm accidentally using my first aid kits, because if you press right, you use them. And I think I've done that a few times already. Which is not good, of course. What's this? Just a plank. I'll stick with this then. That's a weird place to put a fence and a stairs in that combo. Yeah, that looks very, safe, for sure. What did I just say? Told you it wasn't safe. Idiot. Hey, Linus. What's up? Saw your friend request coming in. Good guest. Good guess, knowing my name. PlayStation Network. Otter Blues with the auto host. What is up? Uh-oh. You guys heard that, right? I'm not being crazy. Wait. There's definitely something here somewhere. Damn crows. That is not a crow. Oh. No. Ooh, what's that? Flashlight. Yes. No. Thank you very much, Dragon Dalek. Thank you also for stopping by. Hope you had fun. And have a great night. And if I don't see you anymore, have a Merry Christmas or Happy Holidays. If you do not celebrate Christmas, or if you do not celebrate any holidays, well then, be a Grinch, be a grump. Happy grumping then. Well, it appears we have arrived in town. We have definitely arrived in town. Ooh, a candlestick. But yeah, have a great weekend and hopefully a lot of fun. Oh, there's a door here. Wow. Sometimes I don't see well. Escape from Silent Hill. We just got here. Well, we're here now. We're definitely here now. I'm gonna turn this flashlight off. It's bright enough. Ah. My favorite town in the world. Where everything is peachy. Just peachy. going off the rails. Now the real game starts. What's this? Ooh, pick up. Oh, it's just a rock. What does it say? Oh, it just says Devil Spit. Got it. Here we are, people. We finally arrived. Although that other part was technically also part of Silent Hill, apparently. Although I've never heard of it before, but... Ooh, wrench. Yes, please. That's better than a candlestick. That is definitely better than a wrench. Let's look around first. I could use some new health items because I keep using them like an idiot. They should not have put it on one of the... what's it called? On the D-pad buttons, in my opinion. Well, that's a lock that I don't know the combination for. So let's just keep it like this. Or did it? I did not pick anything up, no? Ooh! A shovel. No, I'm gonna stick with the axe. Okay, I've gotta remember that save. Does it show on the map? Not really, huh? Okay.
Where is everybody?
Good question. Okay, yeah, this is familiar for me. At least. Ooh, what's that? Is that an iron pipe? That is definitely an iron pipe. What is that, though? Is that a crowbar? That's also not bad. And that's bottles. And that's a mailbox. It's all just weapons, but I... Ooh. I kind of need healing items, honestly. That's... candles? There's like weapons everywhere. Which kind of resembles a... Is that a hammer? Ooh. Which kind of resembles Origins. Aha, health pack area. Where you could use everything. But it was a little bit more obvious, like, what you could use. For what purpose. This one, not so much. But yeah, Origins is definitely my favorite. Because I played it when it came out on PSP. In my bed, all alone at night, scared the living hell out of me. I don't know if it translates well to what did it come out on? PS3? They ported it. I'm not sure if it has the same effect than when you're like in your bed with a tiny screen in front of you, creepy music, creepy mood of the game. I had a lot of fun with it. Oh no, my radio is... I am so bad at fighting in this game. Yeah. All these weapons that I pick up are too slow for my liking. But they are heavy hitters. Yeah, I could really use like a shotgun or something like that. But that's not really the Silent Hill way, I'm afraid. Like, there's weapons everywhere, but... I'll just stick with this for now. Yeah, it feels like I'm going the right way. I want to explore a little bit more. I know she's not dead. I am trying not to kill anything for this playthrough. Because there's like a trophy tied to it, an achievement, where you... Oh, this is also a way though, where you can't... You need to have more incapacitated thingies than you have kills. So I'm gonna try that first, and then next time I at least know what's going on in the game, so I can like don't really care. Now what's, is that an axe? No, that's just another hammer. I guess this is the right way then. Music starts playing here. What's that? Where am I? Where am I going? This is not where I came from, right? No, no, it is. Is it? I'm so confused right now. Is this a shovel? Everything looks the damn same. Didn't I go out some way? Somewhere? Through here, maybe? Oh, this is the street again. What? Okay, I'm getting confused. How did I end up here? Didn't I come through an alley somewhere? What? Oh, what just happened? What was that? What is happening? Ooh, hello. What is that? I'm scared. This is where I came from. What is that? Hi, Seppy. How are you? I'm not sure what that thing, what the white, blue flashing is. You are fine, glad to hear. can go this way, that's for sure. At least nothing is attacking me, right? Right. That's important. I have no idea where to go. Also, I can't run anymore. And now I can. I guess that flashing is just lightning? That's weird lightning, though. Thank you very much for the follow, Seppy. Thank you so much. For people who are new here, I am mostly a Game Boy streamer, but for the rest of this year I'll be playing some more spoopy games, and I'm trying to make my schedule the way that during the week I will do Game Boy and during the weekend I will do spoopy games.
Again.
That is my plan for next year. A lot of spoopy games coming up. No, I'm not doing a Silent Hill marathon. Hello, birdie. Oh. I just recently got this one, so I'm playing through this one.
Are there any other birds around?
Set all the birds free. Thanks, graphics, for working. Playing through Alan Wake, but there's a problem with the PC version where the cutscenes are completely unwatchable on stream. Which is a problem which I can't fix, but I will return to Alan Wake shortly. We got this game, we got... we were gonna do Until Dawn, but the disc does not work, so I'm gonna have to find a replacement copy for that game. First, got some stuff on Steam that is spoopy, nothing spectacular. I've played all the Silent Hills except this one, so this is the only one I haven't played, and the one on PS Vita I haven't played, Book of whatever, I don't know, but besides that I've played all of them. Where is that sound even coming from? It's like any building I can actually go into. Doesn't look like it, huh? One out of five birds set free. Oh, that's like a side mission then, okay. Police station? Did not see that that was a police station. Okay. Let's maybe check it out, I don't know. Where was it, though? Also, one's down here. Let's go check it out. I can go in here. To my surprise, thought it was gonna be locked, but no such thing. Pick up what? Painting? Okay, we got a painting apparently. Not sure why, but we got it. Might also be a side quest, maybe for a puzzle, I don't know. Fight or flight? Why did I get that? What's that supposed to mean? I didn't do anything. Thank you, I guess. Is this a door?
No.
I must say, for like knowing where to go, this is the most confusing Silent Hill I've ever played. At least now it is, like, was pretty straightforward before, but... Oh, I do not trust where this is going. Oh. Oh, no! I think I fucked something up here. Oh. Wait, is this backwards? Yeah, that's where I came from. Alright, let's just dive right into it, I guess. Oh, okay, it wasn't... as bad as I imagined. What the hell is that? Oh, it's just fog. Okay. Okay. Chastain Heights, sure. Oh, I do not like these things. Something is gonna eat me. And I'm not a fan of things that eat me. Some very colorful soap they have in here, I must say. Is this like open world Silent Hill or what's going on here? Right. No. Do not have a key. Of course, I came in through the women's bathroom. Should have known. Ah. Well, there's nothing here. Do I even have a map of this thing? Nope. Also, there's a question mark there. Okay. Let's go this way then. I'm totally lost, by the way. I have no idea where I am. Oh, really? Oh, maybe I shouldn't have come here yet, huh? That is great. This is fantastic. Well, we're back at the start at least. Okay, this isn't as confusing as it looked at first. We found a painting. Not sure what that does, but we found it at least. Alright. Okay, the police station is right next to this, so let's check that out, right? This is the police station. Can we get into the police station? What the hell was that? Is that sound again? It's just coming. Oh, hello. Entrance. There's something in here, that's for... Ooh. Aha, okay. Reading time. Whoops, I accidentally flipped through it. Police Department, Boston Police Department. Okay. Case number blah. Incident vehicle theft. Sergeant Matthew Baker, February 26th. At about 2240. Is that how you pronounce that? I don't know. We just say 2240. Excuse me. Hours on 225. So February 25th. Suspect blah was observed by a number of witnesses. See Appendix A at 4050 Bromfield Road, forcibly entering a parked police cruiser. Appendix B. Suspect was then able to start the vehicle and depart the scene in a reckless manner, approaching surface street speeds far in excess of the posted limits. At approximately a quarter before 11, patrol officers in the area, as well as air assets from the sheriff's department, answered the stolen vehicle call from dispatch and began pursuit of the suspect. At 2300 hours and 10, suspect exited onto Interstate 94 southbound on the Route 5 off-ramp. The suspect continued southbound on Interstate 94 at excessive speeds, and pursuing officers maintained a safe distance to reduce collateral risk to nearby civilians. At approximately 8 hours and 20 minutes on February 26th, the suspect crossed the state line into Ashfield and exited onto surface streets. At that time, local officers cordoned off the area to civilian traffic and dispatched road spikes. The spikes disabled the stolen vehicle, bringing it to a complete stop at approximately 8 hours and 35 minutes. Prepared by M. Baker. What's the name, right? Indeed, Matthew Baker.
How the hell did this get here?
Well, this was a police station. Yeah, this is safe. This is very safe indeed. Okay.
These must be the
we made it. Yo! First aid kit. Ooh. I like what this is, though. Oh, what's this? Nope. Can I cannot turn it. Why was I supposed to go in here then? Just for that? This is probably a crew. This is a crew, guys. This is a clue or something, but I don't know what. No, that does not break. I need to stop a police car first. Okay. Well, you don't have to, like, give me any hints unless I ask for them. I'm sure I'll... Think- no! Whoa! Whoa! I'm sure I can figure it out. Hey, Rickert. What's up? How are you doing? What happened? Oh no! You're not sure I can figure this out. Well, there is a possibility of that. There is, of course, that possibility. Okay, Charles Man. There's a police car! Well, it's gone now. Okay, why is Charles Manson following me? Exactly. He likes me. Yes, I'm sure that is why. Party at my house? I don't even know where my house is. I'm not from Silent Hill. Do I have any other objectives, actually? Because nope. Okay, I'm not really finding anything that helps me. Like, the police car can't go very far because all of these roads are literally closed off, but how do I stop it? That's another good question. Is this also close? I heard him. Where are you, copper? Sir? Officer? God damn it. Oh, the lightning is back, which I don't know what it means. Is this even lightning or... How can I keep missing this car? Oh, there's Charles. Where the hell is this guy? How can he not be? I've been everywhere. Oh, God. I've never been this confused in a Silent Hill game before. There! Cars! Find the police dispatcher. Yeah? That was definitely an evil police car. No, Charles! Leave me alone! Go have fun with those ladies or something. That was not the cop car I was expecting to see. Yeah. D-75. C-66. B-55. What am I? A-64? What is the point? Oh, there's more numbers on it. I gotcha. I did something, but I'm not sure what. I can't say spook? No, it's spoop. Spoop doesn't exist. Oh, hey, another painting. So I'm not sure, like, how are you doing, crazy? What's up? Went to see Star Wars. How did you like it? Okay, so I typed in all of the numbers. Now what? It was insane as fuck. I have no idea what I'm actually doing. Oh. Calling all arms. Okay. So we called in all the cars, so they're, I guess they're not like moving around here anymore. No, no. Oh, Charles is back. But now I'm not sure where to go exactly. Oh, I could have like maybe got everything out of here. Wait. Maybe not. I don't know. I don't know where to go. This is a really confusing game for sure. I don't know what like getting rid of those cars actually did. I know that guy on the radio said he's in the clock tower, but where the hell is the clock tower? I see Cook Street Bank. I see the police station, the whatever that is. Movie theater. Whoops. Centennial Building. I guess the clock tower will be where the church is, but... So what's with that? I'm gonna see what that question mark. No, leave me alone. At least further than this. Is it here? Yeah. What did I miss there? What did I not see here? Is there something here? It's in the next building over. Can I even get there? Hey, Gygus. No, it's not, but it's never not a good time for spoop. Always love me some spooping. I'm cheating. I'm falling asleep, that's what I am, but... What? Okay, what... Can I, like, break that?
No. What's with the question mark? Yo, is that a harpoon? Nah, it's not. Like, it's Friday. I've worked all week. I'm like tired. Probably gonna stop soonish. After I figure out where to actually go next time, which will be tomorrow, probably. Better. Do all my eggs, though. Yeah, this is like more like an open world Silent Hill, which is kind of cool, actually. But it's not really good at telling you where the hell you need to go. That is... I don't know what that is, actually. What the hell is that? What is that supposed to be? Some kind of...
Oh, God.
Whoops.
Why are you doing this to me?
Well, I would answer that question if I actually knew what was going on, but... Oh... They need to put this on Steam. Well, if the frame rate is better on Steam, yeah, they can definitely do that. Because this is suffering from a lot of frame lag, sadly. Okay, I think I found a way to go, at least. Oh, that's good. Progress. See, I can figure it out eventually. That was not what I was trying to do, game. Go back in. Thank you. No, I'm gonna stick with the axe. Oh, cutscene. Konami only cares about Yu-Gi-Oh! Does Konami even care about anything anymore? That is closely related to video games? Why, they ruined this series. They've ruined Metal Gear. Do they have anything else? Oh yeah, they still have Castlevania, I guess. Which they will probably also very much ruin. Oh. Pachinko, yes. Yeah, first aid kit. Okay, gonna play for 50 more minutes and then I'm really, really gonna go to bed. Last Castlevania was I guess Lords of Shadows 2. They were alright, I thought. I mean, they were just different takes on the genre, but I don't think they were bad or anything. They were pretty pleasant to play through.
Ooh, I'm sorry.
Told you, I'm really getting tired now. Ahem.
The 3DS one wasn't that good, though. There was one for 3DS. But, like, I will never understand why some stuff gets released on 3DS to begin with. I love how I keep finding bullets, but I do not have a single gun. Because I lost mine. Oh. Yeah, I can imagine that that's not very good. Don't have a map of this place, I guess. Nope. There was a part where I had to jump over a falling bridge and all my weapons fell down. For some reason, even though, like, my flashlight went away, although it's tied to my jacket, and I don't know, I'm not gonna question it. I just lost everything. I, like, found it in a safe, never used it, and then it was gone. So that was a fun 2 minutes of having that gun. I hate it when that happens. These are pretty alright apartments, I guess. I mean, they're not super big, but... I would be okay with stuff like this. So we, like, why would there... Oh, there's a toilet! Gotta use a toilet. Gotta flush. Gotta be a clean boy. Looks... Yeah, I mean, like, this isn't, like, bad at all, honestly. Yeah. Not only glass cleaner. Think there might be some other things you need here. Ooh, a note. I keep pressing the wrong button. Dear shithead, I'm on to you, you junkie asshole. Next time something goes missing from my apartment, you can expect the cops to come knocking on your door. And if it's not them, it'll be me, and my knock is a 12 gauges, if you catch my drift. So if you don't want an ass full of buckshot, I suggest you stay the fuck away from my apartment. Last warning.
A thief, huh?
Well, the neighbors could be a little bit better in this place, but... Yeah, when's the last time you heard that one, huh? Oh no. Fire, never good. Oh, hello! I did not see you there! You hanging in there, buddy? Yeah? Wow, I totally did not see him. Yeah, is it okay if I hang out in your apartment a little bit? Sure, okay. I mean, you're already doing it, so... I might as well.
This must be all the stuff he took.
Money box. War metal. Gold watch. Oh, I'm gonna have to find which thing belongs to which person. I see. Let's see what we got, right? We got two paintings, but that, I don't think that has anything. Child's money bank shaped like an elephant. A picture of a woman is inside. A purple heart from World War II, and a gold watch. So we're gonna have to look through the apartments and see Which person is which thing? Yeah. Well, see you later, dudes. I mean, I was gonna flush your toilet, but I think it's broken, so I'm just gonna leave, okay? All right. So there wasn't really any... Nope! Okay, there's somebody crying here. This was definitely a two people apartment. I'm gonna say the locket is from this place. Or not. Gold watch? Okay. Hear fucking shuffling and it's creeping me the fuck out. Open inventory? Oh, that's a locket. Okay. Okay, fucking stop that game. Like, this is why I love Silent Hill, because of the creepy atmosphere it brings, and you're like, what the hell is going on here? Never at ease. Okay, so I think that's everything here, right? Okay, let's go downstairs again. I don't think there was anything in these rooms, but I think she did want her items back, yeah. This is where we came in, right? Yeah, I don't think there's anything in here. Yeah, that was creepy. I was so ready to kick some monster butt. Or run. Could also have ran away. Okay, I hear a child in here. Yo! Swag room! I did not come in here before. Hammer, okay. Why does everybody have a picture of that lady on their wall? I mean, she's pretty and all, but... Okay, let's put this back. Aw, now he or she's laughing again. Yeah, there's definitely a party going on in here. Oh man, I would go crazy if that was constantly in my room, though. I mean, I can turn it off, but... Alright, so we still have a war locket. Like, war metal. Which I don't think belongs here at all. It's probably something downstairs. Oh, flush the toilet. Oh, I can't reach the toilet. Alright. Okay. Let's check downstairs. Uh-oh. Okay, everything is fine apparently. Stupid creepy chair! Where's your toilet? Do you just shit in your bathtub? What is that? Oh, that's some... What? Pick up what? Oh, that's another painting. Mine now! Murphy, we are trying to return stolen goods, not take more. You don't know why you... Oh, you have it? I thought you just didn't have this one. Well, that's a World War II plane for sure. Where do you want your locket, dude? Man, these bedrooms are more spacious than my bedroom. I want a bedroom like this. Okay, we returned everything. What's gonna happen now? Well, I get neighborhood watch. Oh, okay. I have them all now except for Shattered Memories, and I'm not sure if I have Origins. Well, and I do not have Book of Memories, but I do not want that one. Oh, Heroes Asleep? So tired. Everybody's so tired. I will, like, stop soon. I will be back tomorrow, though. Don't you worry. Oh, my radio is making noise. Homecoming is your favorite? I liked Homecoming. It's a lot of people were complaining about it when it came out because it wasn't it wasn't Japanese enough anymore. Because it was made by the American studio, the first one. And it wasn't as subtle as the other ones. But I think it was really cool, though. I liked the story, at least, a lot. Jesus. Oh, it's Morgan Freeman again.
Definitely not what I intended. Still in town, I see.
Found a way out yet.
If I had a nickel for every time I heard that.
Yeah? Then what?
Well, let's just say I could finally put this damn bag down for starters.
Man, cut the bullshit. What is this place?
Can't say I understand the question. This is a busy town. Do you think these letters deliver themselves?
Whatever. Can you at least tell me where the radio station is? Someone's been calling in, making these dedications to me.
Oh, sure. That'd be the tall building in the center of town. Big old monster of a clock at the top. Shouldn't be hard to find. By the way, I ran into that lady friend of yours. What in the world you do to get that young woman so riled up anyway? She was fit to be tied.
Yeah, you would like to tie her down, wouldn't you?
I got no idea.
Son, in my experience, when someone's that angry, it ain't a mistake. It's personal.
The first one is amazing, for sure. Did not age that well, sadly, because, well, PS1 era. But it's still a great game that a lot of people should play if you haven't before. And I did get all endings in that one as well. Two, I've never had all endings in. I should try to get back to that someday as well. Three, I did all endings in last year, I believe, or the year before that. Origins, I got all endings in. Homecoming, I got all endings in. I did a lot of them already, so I should revisit 2 again. That's a very cool stream to watch for sure. Like all the Silent Hill games. I definitely love all of them. Anyways, I'm gonna stop here for today. I'm gonna look for somebody to host, maybe? If there's anybody on right now. But yeah, I'll probably be back tomorrow evening for more of this. We can actually check. I'll see how far we're in. We're 1/5 of the way through. We did 2 side quests. So it will take me... If I keep going this slow, it will take me 12 hours... 12? Can I count? 15 hours to finish this game. Yeah. I still haven't killed anybody, which is good, so... That's great. It's not that much going on right now. Emily with the bits, thank you very much. You have a great Christmas as well, also for Hero. Maybe I'll see you tomorrow, I'm not sure. Maybe you people have plans already. But yeah, if I don't see any of you anymore, have a great weekend first of all, and have a Merry Christmas. Yeah, sure, Christmas. I can talk. Or Happy Holidays, or if you do not celebrate anything, just whatever. Okay, I'm gonna host B-Trim, who's playing some Game Gear games. Go check out B-Trim. He organizes the Master 16, which is a Sega Master System game marathon, speedrunning marathon. Yeah, he's playing something. I don't know what he is playing, but go check it out. And hopefully I'll see you guys tomorrow. Otherwise, next week. Later, man.